Taking my boyfriend to the Korean convenience store.
And